Students in the Mechanical Design Technology program are trained to be skilled technicians in computer-aided drafting softwares and equipment. Our curriculum is designed in the most widely used AutoCAD software, ProEngineer, SolidWorks, and other cutting-edge softwares. Drafting design standards are taught in the development of technical engineering drawings in designs such as machinery and equipment, consumer products, buildings, installation, sales, and production.
Gadsden State was very helpful in helping me pursue a leadership position within a national career technical student organization, SkillsUSA. And through that opportunity, I was able to represent Gadsden State at the state and national level.
I chose to enroll in the ACE Institute so I could graduate with an associate's degree before I graduate high school.
My experience at Gadsden State has been very wonderful. Everybody is just very helpful.
My future plans are to, of course, get a job in the MDT field, and I would like to be, you know, doing 3D modeling, stuff like that. And as a big passion of mine, I would love to invent my own invention, because this program has really opened me up to thinking about different ways to solve different problems in the world. That'd be something I'd really like to do.
Mechanical design is scholarship eligible for students that are wanting to go into the mechanical design field.
The benefits of my job since graduating here at Gadsden State Community College have been learning robotics, traveling to different countries, traveling to different states. I've been able to adapt to different positions within the workforce, not just engineering, but supervision, management, industrial engineering. My advice to anyone wanting to choose Gadsden State as their next step for education would be go for it. It was one of the best decisions I ever made. I never imagined how far this degree would take me, and it is leaps and bounds past my imagination.